The Balrog will devour Middle-earth if we do not stop it.
No small task, but with Kanan we have a chance.
Finding the Balrog shouldn't be difficult.
Indeed. It is what comes after.
Targoroth fouls earth and sky, plows a path of flame. Haste, haste, haste! It rages across land, scorches up half.
Targoroth will not be difficult to find.
He must be buried. He must be returned to the depths. Mordor to burn your lands. The trees scream your name. Burns. It burns all.
Tracks. No. It's doubled back.
Lies in wait to rain down fire!
Where are we going?
To ice! We go to ice! Waste your thorns upon demon! Wake from sleep! Flee, we flee!
Say,
does it matter?
This Balrog is from another world.
It is up to us now, Talion.
This isn't working.
Bring light to your abyss! An end to your fire!
We must attack.
Oh. like rain. Drown is his flame.
We must send this beast to the depths. Fall upon it.
The remaining Gondorians must escape Mordor.
And they will, with our help.
You think I'm happy about having to keep guard over you lot? Get moving, we're all miserable.
Something.
Oh, there.
Baronor. You survived. How did you find me?
Oh, it was easy. I just followed the trail of dead orcs.
The Nidrol. Did she escape Minas Ithil?
We were ambushed. I lost her. Many of our brothers were captured. Some remain in hiding. Sauron's armies continue to hunt us.
Idril is resourceful, but no one survives in Mordor for long.
We have a way out. I just need to find her, and whoever's left.
Then we must find them all.
Some of our soldiers were sighted in this encampment.
Tread lightly. We must be careful.
Wait! I smell something.
I see them!
They came from nowhere!
Some mercy.
No! Disarm him!
You drew blood on the fox!
I just moved.
There are more of us out there, Ranger. We can't stop searching.
Picked up a new trick.
How's that possible?
Drop your gun!
Need a moment.
You cannot delay. When you find Idril, escape to the west. Have a second chance at life.
I've already lived two lives. I was born somewhere near Umber. Herodrine.
That is a long way from Minas Ithil.
My order sent me to Gondor as a guarantee of peace. But the Herodrim had other enemies. I was to return, but by the time I was 10, we lost contact. I lived a good life in Minas Ithil. I was respected. I was happy. And then it fell.
So now you commence your third life.
The only life that matters is the one with Idril. But we have to find her first.
And that we will.
Uruks use our soldiers as bait. Those are the lucky ones.
Have you managed to free many of your brothers?
Not enough. Some weeks we lose as many as we rescue.
These orcs will suffer now.
Erase the darkness!
Given up.
Thank you, Ranger. Oh.
I'm in your debt. Captain Baranor.
Karis. Are there any others?
Idril. She's alive. We were on our way to the fighting pits. We were captured. She escaped. If I know Idril, that's where she's headed.
She's alive? She's alive. And dead hope.
We will find her.
triumph. We cannot save everyone, Talion. Idril may already be dead.
By my oath, we will find her.
I don't know. These Balrog creatures don't sound to me. Might be something a bat king made up to keep his boys in line.
Didn't block that one.
Sport of our misery.
Then we will make misery of their sport. So much the better.
Die, orcs!
You're alive!
For now, let's deal with these orcs first.
Push him down! For Mordor! It is a weapon hand!
I see it. I've searched everywhere for you.
And I you.
Come. I'll escort you to Hanithanu. You'll be safe there.
No. I'm not leaving Mordor. Not till all of our brothers are free.
Come now. We will speak of this later.
My father sacrificed all of Minas Ithil for my safety. I will not be protected any longer. Not by you. Not by anyone.
Idril, you will die out here.
Then that is my fate. But I'm staying. Go. Go, reinforcements will be here soon. We will meet again.
Idril is close. She's a true warrior. She fears nothing anymore.
Yes, that's the problem.
Danuion, Damonion!
Quadrada Kennedlin!
Huh.